Peruvians went to the polls yesterday. The vote will go to the second round with leading candidate Keiko Fujimori. Second place is too close to call. A congressional committee will vote today over whether to move ahead with the impeachment process against President Rousseff. Protesters arrived in Washington Sunday, launching a week of actions against big money in politics. Refugees at the Idomeni camp recover after a tear gas attack from Macedonian border police.